the gates, bring it rear up. Star is orders and off they go for the opening event. The Agumbe plate missing about two lengths at the start was securing Smiles. Premier Premises hits the front from Dallas in second. Indian League is the one which is trailing about three wide off the fence. Aerospeed Hunters Moon, behind them is Kantaka. Then comes Feet on Fire. Right on the haunches comes the next with Phoenix. He's trailing about 40 pop the fence. Daracity. Then comes another half length behind his Fierce Fighter, being joined on the outside by Securing Smiles. Back to the leader, Dallas is just the leader, now being passed on the outside by Hunter's Moon. So Hunter's Moon now begins to take, is now the leader, close to about a length and a quarter to two in front of Dallas in second. Kantaka is in close attendance. Darasini is trailing about 5 deep off the fence. Premier Premises, they have been followed by another Rainbow Indian League. Then comes Aerospeed as they begin to negotiate the bend. They have been followed another length behind by Securing Smudge. Fierce Fighter, the one which is running last at the stage. Hunter's Moon comes in off first, the leader, has the lead about 3.5-4 in front of another Rainbow. Then comes Dallas in between. Dallas Premier Premises, further back comes the next is Indian League, but Hunter's Moon still the leader from another Rainbow, warming up on the outside. It's Hunter's Moon from another Rainbow, Hunter's Moon from another Rainbow, Hunter's Moon from another Rainbow. It's going to be another Rainbow on the outside from Hunter's Moon. That's the one and two. They've been followed by the other runners of Dallas Aerospeed. Then comes Premier Premises, Phoenix Street, Fierce Fighter, who ends up in that mid-pack. Aerospeed comes the next, Securing Smile, Indian League, Kantaka, and Feet on Fire.